you who are familiar with the Cooking with Gretchen videos on the Post Gazette website might have seen that I kind of have a tendency to set things on fire that shouldn't be set on fire. And with the holiday cooking season, you might be thinking, well, at least you can't do that this time around. And you know what? You'd be wrong, because actually there are some holiday recipes where you can set things on fire. And here's a clue.
I was just thinking of a flaming rum punch.
I know. You've seen that movie like 10,000 times like everybody else. But it's a really good movie. It's a Wonderful Life. And in that scene, you might remember Clarence gets tossed on his ear out into the snow, because that's a bar where they only serve real drinks for real men.
We save hard drinks in here for men who want to get drunk fast.
Well, this week in the Post-Gazette food section, we're going to put our arms around Clarence and give him a hug and feature the flaming rum punch recipe in a story that we did on favorite holiday movie foods.
Do I have to slip you my lip for a convincer?
And it's actually a really easy recipe. All you have to do is take a couple oranges and you're gonna stud them with some cloves, bake it in the oven for a half hour or so, then put it in a bowl with a stick of cinnamon. And I have some pre-warmed dark rum on the stove along with some pre-warmed apple cider. What I'm gonna do is pour the rum into the bowl, catch it on fire, because that's the exciting part, and then once it's aflame, we will put it out with the apple cider, add a little bit of sugar. Now this is Meyer's dark rum, but any kind of dark rum would do, and I did pre-warm it on the stove, as the recipe indicates. And this is just a half recipe because I'm not having a party tonight. And here goes. There you go. It really did catch on fire. Now this is the sad part. I have to put it out, which I'll do by very slowly pouring in the apple cider. It's still burning. We're gonna add a little bit of sugar. And there you go. Think how impressed all your guests will be at your next party when you serve the holiday flaming rum punch. Happy holidays.
Be sure to check out next week's New Year's video, where we offer some fresh ideas for appetizers.